2 Corinthians 5:17-18, deep in the heart of Texas.